Along with Kiss, Journey, and The Tubes, Cheap Trick, they're in my top 5 list of favorite bands. I've pretty much loved them since I first heard them way back, late 70s. I believe the first song I ever heard was Dream Police. Of course, after that, I had to go back and discover other gems like Surrender and I Want You to Want Me. There's just something about these guys, especially the original lineup that included drummer Bunny Carlos. I've always loved the tongue-in-cheek humor of the band, that geeky facade that disguised the masterful hard-rocking riffs of Rick Nielsen, and of course, Robin Zander's voice that could literally soar to the heavens. So when word broke in the summer of 2017 that Cheap Trick was hard at work on a holiday album, well, I was pretty excited about the possibilities. Cheap Trick had always had a soft spot for Christmas, and it could be manifested in the fun holiday cards that they would create for their fans every year. This one is my favorite. Of course, Rick would be Charlie Brown. It just makes sense. And Robin, Snoopy. That's right. It's perfect. And along with their cards, Cheap Trick had released Christmas music before. Their reworking of I Want You to Want Me into I Want You for Christmas is one of my favorite songs to play during the holiday season. They've also reworked other songs, including Come On, Come On, which became Come On Christmas. You can find that one on their box set from the late 90s. So this review is about a year late. Why? Well, I've got to be truthful. When I first heard it, I didn't love it. First and foremost, I was bummed that I Want You for Christmas wasn't on the album. It remains available on the 25th anniversary of Very Special Christmas album, but it's not on this album, the Cheap Trick Christmas album. Not sure why. It should be here. It's probably my biggest gripe. So let's put that one aside and take a look at the songs that are actually on the album. My favorite track is probably the first track. It's called Merry Christmas Darlings. It's exactly the kind of song that you would expect from Cheap Trick. In your face, rock and roll, with their signature sound. It's one of 3 original tracks on the album, definitely the best. The other 2 tracks, which close out the album, Our Father of Life and Christmas Christmas, are really good as well. No, they're really great. In between, you get a number of covers. My favorites are the cover of the Kinks' classic song Father Christmas, as well as an absolutely beautiful rendition of Silent Night. Truthfully, there's not a bad track on the album. I just wish there were 2 more. Come on, guys. Maybe a new version next year with I Want You for Christmas and Come On Christmas as bonus tracks. Another great song is their most recent song, The Summer Looks Good on You. Sure, it's the wrong time of year for it, but if you're getting a little sick of cold weather and long for the warm days of summer, well, this is the perfect song to play. So that's it. One more peek at another Cheap Trick Christmas card. Fun stuff, and truthfully, that's what Cheap Trick has always been about. So, do you have a favorite Christmas album? Please share it with me in the comments section while you're at it. I'd love a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, and I would be absolutely honored if you would consider subscribing to my channel. I talk about music, movies, and television, mostly from the 60s, 70s, and 80s. You know, the good stuff. But most importantly, and as always, thank you so much for watching.